Okay, I'm back with my continuing my predictions, and this one's the grand final, the GF predictions. Also a bit of a preview, just reviewing how the teams have played this season, and to get the best answer to the prediction, who I want to win, who I think will win, and all of that jazz. But yeah, let's get into the video.
I'm stylish, glow, talk big t-shirt Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond.
So let's start off with Geelong, top of the ladder for most of the season. Won a lot of their games. They were on a streak, long streak at the end. I don't think they've lost for a long time. And yeah, they're going pretty well. I don't personally want them to win. Probably want Sydney, but I think they're just going to win. But, like, reviewing their season, they deserve to be in the grand final. You know, they were top team for a good chunk of the year, most of the year, except from when Melbourne started off really good. But, like, yeah, they were on the top for the second half of the season, and they ended up finishing on top by a mile. So that was really interesting to see. So, I think Geelong had a really good season and they deserve to make the grand final. Now with Sydney, this one's a tiny bit interesting. Like, they deserve to be in the grand final, but up or down the whole season. They started at the top, they had a few rough patches, they lost to Gold Coast, they almost lost to North Melbourne, teams that you should beat. They lost to Essendon, I'm pretty sure, so some of those games, Sydney should have won, but yeah, they showed they could beat the top team. So when you can do that, you deserve to be in the grand final, like the qualifying final against Melbourne. That was a ripper of the game. At the end, they just showed so much pressure and never giving up on the play in that qualifying final. In that Collingwood final, they let Collingwood back in, but they survived. They survived by a single point. So, Sydney fans, hope you're happy about that. Welcome to the grand final as well. I think you made it 2013? No, not that was 2015. Last time was 2016, Sydney, yeah. So, yeah, they had a good season last year, and then they just took the big step up, all the young dudes chipped in, and then guys like Lance Franklin's 1,000th goal, so memorable moments from Sydney. So yeah, I'll get into the predictions right now. So I would say that Geelong are going to get the win by like 20-ish points, something in that, but I want Sydney to win at the G. Geelong, although it's not their home ground, they used to play in finals on it, so I think they'll get the job done. But Sydney, I think they'll put up a good fight, and I think they deserve to also be in the grand final. I hope Sydney win. I'm not a big Geelong fan, but yeah, it's a bit weird not having Richmond in it, like 2020, 2019, 2017. It was a bit of a shock in last year, but this year I thought we had a pretty good season. I thought, oh, we might make it in, but yeah, that didn't go well. So all the teams now, before I finish this video off, I want to take a look at like what Sydney did, like how what are the most surprise packages of the season. And yeah, so first of all, in this segment, West Coast, I knew they weren't going to make finals, and I thought maybe 12th, 13th, but second last, winning two games the whole season. I did not expect that from West Coast, but yeah, I mean, that's what it is at sometimes. Yeah, they didn't play that well. They said goodbye to Josh Kennedy, so I reckon they'll be a tiny bit better next season, but they're definitely not going to bounce back and make the finals. So then we're gonna, and obviously surprise package, Fremantle fifth, made it to the semis. Also, another surprise package would be the Bulldogs, the grand final to eighth. I thought they were going to drop down to, like, seventh, sixth. It was weird, like, the first game they didn't play well. It was just a weird year for Bulldogs supporters. They made the finals, they just scraped in. Carlton fans, how are you doing? You recovered yet from that? In the eight the whole year, you get out, but Patrick Cripps probably gave you some hope on the weekend, but like Patrick Cripps, why didn't you thank your lawyers though? Your lawyers won that for you, so 2 week ban, got off it, so you should say thanks to your lawyers for helping you win that case. But yeah. Sydney Geelong grand final gonna be a whipper. I have Geelong winning 20. Let's go 15 points. 85-70. I think it'll be a good game. I think it'll be a bit of a low score in first half, but then the second half, a lot of goals. Be a good game to watch. Yeah, so I think that's it. Make sure you're subscribed, like the video, and I see you in the next one.